All right, guys, welcome once again to another episode of Let's Play Legend of Mana on the Games We Play, hosted by me, Jesse. I'm going to be guiding you through this wonderful adventure. We're just chilling in the house with Dawn, my new pet. I'm going to check out my stats real quick, make sure I got everything I want. Don't remember if I unlocked High Jump or not. Does not look like it. All right, so we're going to keep that. And we're going to go on our next adventure. Here we go. Alright. So, interesting fact about this quest I'm about to go on. Bud, who's your little dude that becomes your apprentice, he wants you to take him to see all of the seven wisdoms in the world. And this is the only time he can meet this particular wisdom, so I have to take him with me. Seven wisdoms. Take me, I'll search for them. Sure, let's go. Alright. I actually didn't know this about the quest, and I'm glad I read up on it before I left, because that would have sucked. Exit to the world map. So we're going to grab this bottled spirit, and we're going to put it to the right. Yep, one right here. And that's going to turn into... the Ulkan Mines. Alright, that's where we're heading today. I think I'll be able to finish two quests because the next quest after this is pretty short as well. So, we'll see though. I don't know how long it's going to take me to do this quest. That's still with me? Alright. Pokiel! Yes it is. Mine your own business. Alright. So. Apparently I gotta go find it. Alright. Let's do this. Oh. He doesn't get knocked back by my swings, which is interesting. Do I have the Forbidden Wing? Another interesting note, I learned that the Forbidden Ring right here shares your experience with all the rest of your party members, which I did not know. So, let's see about that. Do we have Onion? Chilling in the mines for some reason with his scimitar. Alright. If I'm right about that, that means I can pick up all of these crystals, and my team members will also get experience from it. So, let's see. Which way? So this way. It is an abandoned room. Alright, well, let's not go into it. Down we go into the mine. Alright. Well, this so far has been a pretty not very combat oriented. Well, I think we want to keep going left, but I'm not sure. Down here. We said to go deep, so we're gonna go deep. Alright, here we go. Oh, well, yeah, it's a tick. got me some morph meat. I'm gonna continue on. I think. Maybe not. As long as I can get bigger. Oh, I guess that was the wrong way. Interesting. Alright, well, let's try this. The shield breaker. Oh. I think while I was playing with Jerry watching, I unlocked a special ability. Okay. And I forgot to equip it, so I think I'm gonna do that now. Let me see what I got here. Let's see. Medium damage, minor damage, medium damage, medium damage. These are all mid range, so let's see what I got. Oh! I got one that does major damage, so let's try that. That's fair. I feel like this is not the direction I want to go. Alright, I got high jump. Cool. So now I am going to work on. Let's see here. So I got high jump. Do I have back roll yet? Let's see. I do. Which means next I'm going to work on backflip, which is high jump and back roll. So let's do that. This should be really cool. Wow, look at that. Alright, cool. So what I remember about Watt, the guy I'm trying to find right now, is that he's this really, really short dude that looks like a baby, but isn't a baby. If that makes sense. He's like that. Wow, how deep did I go in here? Alright. Going the wrong way, so strong. Where's this go? Another abandoned earth. Alright. What the? Alright, let's see. Let's go down this way then. Alright, here we go. I think we're on the right track, guys. Gotta go find Watt. Oh, this is awkward. Alright. Let's try our new technique. Oh, wrong one. Never mind. I just got an item called Juggernaut, which I don't know what it is. Not sure we're gonna find that. Whoa, okay, that was scary. Everything here is pretty low level and really easy to kill, I think, because the quest order I'm doing, I could have come here a long time ago. And I chose not to finish all the quests that I had. So I think that's why I'm killing everything really fast and easy. Oh! Get out of the way, I want to see this building. Get out of here. There we go. A book of poems. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Why do you twinkle the way you do? Are you laughing because you're just too happy? Or is the cold wind making you shiver? Oh, shit. He's so angry. That's awesome. I'm sure I'll be seeing you guys very soon. Dinosaur always looks so angry for some reason. Whoa! Alright, so I got double jump somehow, even though that's not what I was trying to unlock. And I got Shish Kebab and Impulse. That's interesting. Alright, so let's check this out. Also, let me go ahead and... Oh, I don't want that. I guess it does more damage. Let's do it. And I guess that completely ruins the whole point of unlocking those skills, which I no longer have for any of this. Alright, so. Until I buy a new two-handed sword, I guess we're gonna use the nunchucks for the boss. Ah! That's cool. Alright. Alright, already unlocked my first technique for nunchucks. That's cool. Let's go ahead and equip that. Light is within the darkness. That was dark. Oh, okay. Alright, so clearly I'm extremely lost and have no idea which way I'm going. So I took a wrong turn somewhere. And we're actually ending the time of our video here, so I'm gonna go ahead and I think cut it. And I will, of course, resume immediately where I left off. I really like the nunchucks, actually. Pretty nice. Alright! Setting sun. Alright, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. I'm gonna gather my thoughts, figure out why I'm so lost. I'm going to figure out where I'm supposed to go, and I will leave off immediately from right here. Alright. So thank you for watching, like, comment, subscribe, and this is the games we play. Have a good day, we play.